Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to make a quick drink. It's a Starbucks Frappuccino. So let's get started. Here I have a lot of ice in the bowl. You guys can use cubes or crushed ice. It's up to you guys. So I just have a crushed ice. Now I'm going to add this ice into the blender. Okay, so adding ice into the blender, adding milk. And here I have a very chilled coffee and a chocolate syrup. Sugar and a little bit of vanilla extract, and that's it. Now I'm just going to close this and blend it all together. Okay, so it's done, and now I'm going to pour it into the glass. So here I have a glass and I put it some chocolate syrup inside. Oh, look at that, it's looking good. And now on the top I'm going to add some whipped cream. And I'm going to add some chocolate syrup on the top. And it's all done. Okay, so guys, our Frappuccino is ready and it's looking so yummy. So yeah guys, this was my today's easy and quick drink recipe. Hope you guys enjoy watching this video. And if you like this video, please do like, share, comment. And if you did not subscribe my channel yet, please subscribe to my channel and support. And thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, bye guys, Allah Hafiz.